is beyond. Distributed the elements of earth. They lay down the foundation stone of highest spirit universe, which have existed since thousands of years, but is lost now in future and past. Light years away from our daily tears, those unperceived moments which always last. Poseidon became Lord of earthquake and seas, master of oceans and all their wells, god of an island, they lived a family, was a daughter of beauty and health. Atlantis was the island's name, greatest treasury of all times. Human eyes did never see the same. Silver and gold, fertile hills, woodlands and plains. It was situated in front of the strait they call the columns of Heracles. Cleito was the daughter's name, a princely virgin of clearness and love. So Poseidon fell in love with her and built a shrine on the mountains above, surrounded by a golden wall, and inside he placed his holy law. Son of God, son of God, and daughter of earth, daughter of earth, they created ten sons, human creatures, who've been of supreme being at birth, of pure essence and perfect features. What a divine possibility to overcome evil. So listen what man did. We'll be right back.
wave, no sky above, no living being. No movement, no colors, no elements, no eye to see anything. Complete emptiness. The moon companion of the sun, a dream celestial glow, motionless starry sky. The planets don't know where to move, they are unaware of poisons and of hope.
Intrinsic virtues awake.
All of a sudden appears a light. Horizons open wide. Voices fill the air.
And the gods wait on.
The layers tremble and raise in staggering. And words transform into flesh and blood. The act of uppermost magic has begun. Impulses working on and on. Movement here and there.
Vibrations through the atmosphere.
Transcendental forces penetrate. The planet we call Earth. Spheres of universe.
All the elements burst.
A warm, powerful breeze inspires inanimate matter. And the creature, shaky, reeling on two legs, extends its hand, shivering the sky.
Primary procreation is accomplished.
Justice offering help, favorite victim of yourself, Midgard. For continent king, empty shroud, who runs to thee, indigence aid. Oh, my perfect hero.
Truth approaches. Fear did die. so the gods decided. Great is the fear for you when your eye takes the field against those who try to rave against you. Make your eye go down and strike the mutineers with disaster. The eye shouldn't rest in your forehead. Now it has to go down as at awe. And the eye of Re mounts down from his divine grove, down there on earth, and strikes them with disaster.
Thank you. Legions kept the same.